First of all, I would like to thank you for giving me this opportunity to talk, and I hope it could be a spark of light in everyone.